My grandpa was named Ambrose Finnegan. As kitchen table, I learned a lot of basic lessons.